With a few words, I could twist your fragile minds to obey my every whim. But why stop there when I could have your souls instead?
You could not defeat us before we possessed the stones. You stand no chance now.
We delay the inevitable.
Not fair. Teleportation is my trick.
Take raw cosmic power!
Your soul is mine for taking. Leave now, while your souls are still intact. Save yourself.
Lightning storm!
Was a grave error on my part.
For Wakanda!
The time for games is over, children.
Do not allow the Soul Stone's power to corrupt you.
Not when I have a far greater prize within my grasp.
Locked away in a cage like a trophy, that is no way to live. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow.
You truly believe you can win this, don't you?
Rose! Supergiant is already a formidable telepath without the mind stone. I'll try to shield us from her mental attack.
Ice Barrage! Taste raw cosmic power!
Eviscerate them, my lovelies!
Yeah.
things now. Such simple minds. So easy to bend.
Stay clear. Don't let her warp your mind.
Your every thought betrays you.
The storm is unleashed.
To destroy them. I suppose it's time to get serious! Fight them! To the death if you must! Lay down your lives in the name of Thanos!
This stone is capable of reprogramming minds, but it can also break them to pieces just as easily.
Too weak to finish the job.
Come, little Sprex, and unleash every ounce of power you can muster.
Smash Hurtling Giant last time. Hawk won't waste another chance.
Lightning strike.
What's happening? I can't move. I'm tired while you still have. You want it all to have fun,
man.
Now, time to turn up the power!
For Wakanda!
I'll show you how it's done!
The storm is unleashed!
Mind if I join in?
Is unleashed.
They say the only thing colder than the depths of space is the icy grip of death itself. I will make certain you experience both this day. I'll twist you to my whims and then rip you to shreds!
He's on his own this time. We need to finish him before his partner has a chance to rescue him again.
There's nowhere left for you to run this time.
The only limit of the reality stone is the imagination of the one who wields it. Let's hope Glaive is uninspired.
Itself, if that's what it takes to defeat you.
The storm is unleashed.
Surrender!
Let our storms convert.
I will deliver the pain you have earned.
Ice barrage.
I welcome the void's dark embrace. And eagerly await the billions of souls that Thanos will send to join me!
You have proven more powerful than we anticipated. But as long as one of the Black Order still stands. All who oppose our master shall fall. I showed you mercy once. Never again.
I am. Of course she seems mad at the last time. We just sent her husband spiraling off into the abyss.
I'll prove why this stone was destined to be in my hand.
Look out. There's no telling where that stone could send you.
For too long. It ends now.
Yeah.
infinite army of outriders, but your forces will only grow smaller. Goddess, no. Combined efforts are most impressive. But you forget, I have powerful allies of my own.
Ugh.
And when the Black Order unites, death always prevails.
No one dies here today. They may be merciless killers, but thankfully the Black Order saw a value in me that my father never did. And I see value in them as well. Just imagine what we could all do together. An alliance. Powerful enough to bring even Thanos himself to his knees. And to bring a new order to the universe.
My master's lost.
Which side he stands on
is how it all ends.
As long as there's hope,
Thanos is not here.
Then how can we change
his son is?
He's already chosen which side.
You're right, Captain. I'm sorry. I'm not Thanos.
And you never will be. There is only one.
This day forth, he reigns supreme!